And they're all in line. They're off. Talons of Tuscany had the best start. And then it's Joe's Gone Wild solemnly swears away third, three wide into the turn, while Rhythm Blues waits at the back of the field early, last but only three lengths off the lead as they race on the first turn, where the leader is Talons of Tuscany. Corey Lannery got Talons of Tuscany out of the gate well, and they lead the way by a length. On the rail, it's Joe's Gone Wild with Solemnly Swear alongside, and Rhythm Blues tracks them three lengths to make up. 24-2 was the opening quarter mile. Onto the backstretch. Talons of Tuscany is the pacemaker here. Solemnly Swear now edging up alongside in second, and Joe's Gone Wild sits back running in third. Rhythm Blues is last and racing still three lengths off of Talons of Tuscany. No change in the order so far. Talons of Tuscany's been on top all the way so far, the lead about a length over Solemnly Swear, Joe's Gone Wild, and still Rhythm Blues in fourth. Half mile in 48-2, and they move into the far turn. Talons of Tuscany continues to lead the way, and now Solemnly Swear and Dylan Davis draw up alongside, and they're right together midway on the far turn. Joe's Gone Wild is a length and a half off of them, and Rhythm Blues is being ridden to keep up as they come to the top of the stretch. Solemnly Swear has taken over the lead. Solemnly Swear, now the leader. Talons of Tuscany has given way on the inside. Joe's Gone Wild's in with a shot. Swings up on the outside second. They're into the stretch. Solemnly Swear and Joe's Gone Wild, and these two together. Solemnly Swear and Joe's Gone Wild will decide it. They're stride for stride as they come down to the line. Solemnly Swear over Joe's Gone Wild. Rhythm Blues got third, and then Talons of Tuscany. Even the double paid $4.80, the pick 3 $21.40, and the pick 4 $173.80. The actual double paid $21.60, and the consolation pick 3 paid $6.90. Again, refunds on show, trifecta, and superfecta wagers in race 5. Eight, scratch numbers 1 and 5, Joel Rosario on 3 on the loose again, Dylan Davis on 4 closer walk. No changes in races 9 or 10.